welcome to my shop, Chicken Little Shop.
Good.
It's meat chicken, black meat chicken, kampung chicken.
Oh. So, we come to buy some check if it's male or female. This is another fish. Now I'm going to buy some feed for them.
Black.
herbal soup.
Yeah, beside about $7.
One pack, $7, $6 or what?
Okay.
You cook better. Yeah?
The meat about, is tough?
The meat is black one.
Not easy to eat, not soft?
Soft one. But the meat is black one.
Black.
Not very black lah.
Black.
Then you cook with the herbal soup. Put some sauce.
Okay.
For the for the taste lah. Some okay. Ajinomoto. If you cook, you cut the chili and you
chill it.
Good.
Good for energy.
Okay, that's good then. You can buy this.
Buy some tea for them.
Oh yes,
okay.
Yeah, some food for the chicken.
Yeah, how many kilo? 1 kilo.
I think 2 kilo.
2 kilo.
Okay.
They can become big.
Wow. I could see a book.
I could see a book.
Okay, welcome to my shop, Chicken Little Shop.
Good. How long have you been in this shop?
One and a half year.
Okay, good. How many different types of chickens do you have?
We only sell 4 types of chicken.
Well, what are these names of this chicken breed?
This one is meat chicken, black meat chicken, kampung chicken.
Oh, village chicken, okay.
Village chicken and chicken asli.
Oh, okay.
And ayam gajah.
Okay, good.
Oh, this one I don't know very much. The boss know much lah, better lah. I don't really know, not much lah.
Oh, okay.
Someone else. Someone. This one is for the gift lah.
Gift?
This one is for the luck. Good luck, luck one. Yeah. This one is good luck one.
This old luck? Yeah. Yeah.
Mm. White chicken for the luck one, isn't it?
Good.
You can pick about 100 something. Oh, 1 year. 1 year. Now we are growing old already. Cannot play. Just keep him eat though. And play with him.
Okay, now I'm going to try and prepare the cage, make it ready for the chicks. Oh no, I think this is too big. I have to cut it. Okay, now that I've cut it, I'll put the piece in. Done. Now the chickens can sit and sleep and go to the toilet with no problem. Now I have some newspaper for extra protection, and this I'll change about every day, every other day, maybe two times a day. Here we have the first chicken called Sam. This is another one. He looks like a male, so we call him Timothy. I think this one is a female, so we can call her Helen. This one is a male, so we can call it John. This one is quite nice, so we'll call it light chocolate. This is another one, we'll call this dark chocolate. And the last one, we'll call it Goldilocks.
Okay, we have this guy.